people used to talk about what's going on in the world, but that was never recorded. But now, thanks to Twitter and various other social media, it's all recorded for you. So the question is, there are these newspapers that a lot of times journalism involves essentially saying, this is what people on the Twitter said about what Obama said. So news analysis essentially means reading Twitter and writing it down. In fact, I think you can actually see Twitter feed directly, you know, accept it these days, right? So the question, of course, is since as computer scientists and AI people, we are always interested in getting people out of jobs, we want to see whether we can remove this aspect. Can we automate this? And to automate this, for example, so you may have like a transcript of the talk, and you have all these tweets with timestamps, and I want to be able to automatically align them. Automatically segment the transcript and align which part of the segment corresponds to which tweets. This is a pretty hard problem, but once I do that, then I can also, so it turns out that there are some, you know, background on actually generative models and graphical models that you can use to do that problem. Once I do that, I will be able to, for example, you know, figure out that there was some place where maybe the big word thing happened. There was a large amount of, you know, backlash, for example. Okay, so something that can be automatically done. Furthermore, you can actually automatically evaluate the sentiments of, you know, pieces of this debate. Okay, so this is another thing. Now, I did not know, I mean, would you say that this and robot are both AI? I'm hoping that you will say so by the end of this talk, because all of this essentially, you are essentially able to, in this particular case, analyze the signals and, you know, figuring out patterns. Okay, that's one other thing, and there's some things behind that. So I'm going to end now. Summary, basically, we talked about what AI is, some successes, and hopefully, I hope you got something about what might be involved in doing AI. And then I say something about projects in my lab. If you want additional resources, there is a AI topics web page. Again, I'll make these slides available. AI topics web page that AAAI maintains. It has a whole bunch of information about the current news topics. One more of the general lectures of this kind that I have given earlier was my last lecture. As you saw, its name is, you can't do that, Dave. Dave is, who's Dave? If any of you have seen 2001 Space Odyssey, any of you actually figured out what the music was in the beginning? So that is Thaske Jamtustara, which was actually used in 2001 Space Odyssey. And HAL, the computer, actually stands for Heuristic Algorithm.